the Buick Avenir is finally here, but it's not the slick, Columbia Blue concept sedan we saw at the Detroit Auto Show a few years back. Instead, it's the top trim sedan in the second generation 7-passenger Buick Enclave crossover SUV. Think of Avenir as Buick's version of GMC's Denali. Trim level changes to Buick's biggest SUV start with looks. Designers snagged most of the cues from the Detroit concept for the new Avenir, including the swoopy 5-sided grille and multi-lens headlights. The Avenir SUV ditches the chrome vertical bars for a black crosshatch mesh. New fog lamps sit underneath with the character line in between. The previous Enclave was already a handsome machine. This new front end keeps that handsomeness but adds a little edge in back. It's the same thing, sleeker, more modern, sharper cuts and a chrome piece running the width between the super complicated taillights. Everything about this car looks upscale and current. Even if there's one thing I personally cannot get behind, the floating roof. Designers would probably say it makes the car look longer or lower or something, but it just dirties up the side and rear three-quarter look. Everyone is doing it now, from Aston Martin to Nissan and Chevy. Still, it just doesn't look right to me. I can't be alone in this, am I? The 2018 Buick Enclave Avenir comes with a chestnut and ebony interior. Thankfully, the styling trick doesn't ruin the profile, which is a little bit lower than the outgoing model. The new Enclave has a longer wheelbase too, plus more space for cargo and people's heads, especially in the third row. Buick claims 90% of previous Enclave buyers opted for 7-passenger seating, so that's the only way the new model comes. The second row has a step through in the middle, as well as a right seat that flips forward for better access. Even with the car seat installed, Buick made sure we spent a little bit of time in the way back, and there's enough headroom for a helmet on an average man. Not sure why you'd need one, but there's room if you don't need that third row. The second row captain's chairs slide forward and aft. The only engine choice is a 310 horsepower, 266 pound FT 3.6 liter V6 with GM's much maligned, by me, 9-speed automatic transmission.